you return. I'm almost afraid to ask, but what news? Remarkable. I'm not easily impressed, but you've done it. And Yurikantar disappoints to the bitter end. Such a waste. All that remains is to tend to the wounded and continue the research. With the Mora in hand and Yurikantar dead, Isduin will soon be at peace. I'll see to it.
You're an unexpected bend in the river. Not veiled heretics, yes, and obviously not packed. Perhaps we may be of service to one another. Argonians as a people are, yes, but these troops are no friends of mine. I want to teach these pigs a lesson. I help you, you help me. This crystal, take it. The Pact has unloaded arcane cargo all around the cove. Simply touch the crystal to the cargo. The result should be impressive. Careful, the crystal has a bite. Not always so friendly when unattuned. Yes, the crystal may backfire if not properly attuned. I can't. My magicka is bound. I could try, but if I exceed the power the stone allows me, pain. Excruciating pain. Good luck. My people allied with the Dark Elves. Our slave masters are now our friends, and yet nothing has changed. I'm still treated like a slave. I should be free to flow as the river's course demands. My magicka is bound. My superior, he holds a gem that constrains my power. You destroy their supplies, yes? I gain my freedom. Yes, the crystal may backfire if not properly attuned.
Thank you. Welcome to Volkogard. What can this one procure for you?
Hey there, interested in one of my girls? They're the finest mares on the isle. You stood among the standing stones of Tanzer. Thank you.
Who are you? Wait. Not important. You're new, and not a statue. I can use that. I did it. I turned them to stone, but for a good reason. It was the only way to protect them from the savage beasts. The animals here are normally very tame. Energies in the wood. Now they're vile and bloodthirsty. I believe they've been possessed by Daedra. I lost some of my apprentices to the beasts, so when I made it back to town, I cast a spell that would protect everyone. It was the only way. As long as those creatures prowl the woods, we're in danger.
I believe the monoliths in the woods have something to do with the Daedric influence. Dispel their energies. Hopefully that will free the animals. When the Daedric influence is gone, it should be safe to restore the village. My poor neighbors.
I don't know. The beasts are insidious, and we Ultmer never bargain with Daedra. To even consider summoning one of those monsters, it'd be inviting a death sentence. The Atronachs, at least. They're more constructs than... No, a death sentence. They're ancient. I've studied them for years in my spare time. Not even really sure who put them up. But I'm certain they're why the local creatures are normally so docile. Ah, yes. I theorize that wherever the Daedra came from, they're somehow polluting the energy of these monoliths. Dispel that energy and, I hope, the Daedra will become powerless. disperse. I would speak with you. The energy subsides, but the animals are still savage monsters. We'll have to try something else. We need a bear.
I've spent some time studying these monoliths. I've managed to create a little magical fob that imitates their energy. Essentially, it will make one of the Ursines your furry friend. For a time.
We need to extract the Daedric energy from these beasts. To do that, we'll need a test subject. You'll have to rough the furry fellow up a bit first. Weaken him for the spell to work.
Meet me at my tower with your friend. Just follow the road through the grove.
Ah, good. Now let's see if I can banish the Daedric influence from this creature. This will not do. Something here is very wrong. A flame, Atronach. My spell should have sent it screaming back to oblivion. But something else interfered. There's a powerful Daedra nearby. I know it now. You have to kill it. A moment. I can feel something. There's a cave north of here. Whatever this monster is, dispatch it, and we can return the grove to peace.
I'm a god.
Suspicion is my fault.
Welcome to Volkogard. What can this one procure for you?